Hello everyone, here's Magic Surgeon, and today we're going to be discussing drain management. We're going to do a section where we're going to include a lot of the perioperative instructions, both before and after the surgery. And drains are something that are very common we use, and patients are quite apprehensive or anxious when they have a drain, and I'm going to try to ease these for you, explaining to you first of all why we use drains, and second, how is the management of the drains, which is not that complicated in fact. So why do we use drains? Well, we mainly use drains in body procedures when there is a cavity, when we create a space where fluid can collect, and especially if you do a lot of liposuction, for example in tummy tucks, that fluid that is left after the liposuction is better to drain somewhere and get out of the body, so it will allow the tissues to stick back together without fluid in between. Especially if you have, for example, an implant in the breast and multiple procedures and so forth, you want things to heal without fluid in between. So this is why we use drains. What is a drain? I'm going to show you. The drain is composed by different parts. So first of all, we have the tubing. So the tubing is something like this. Some tubings have little holes, some tubings are actually channeled. So this is a channel drain, you can see here, has a channel, and it will drain through this tubing, and it has a spear that we use. This is super sharp. This is, we only use it to put it through the body, and then we cut the spear, and we leave this drain connected to something called a bulb, and this is a bulb. A bulb is just a reservoir of the fluid, so we will connect the drain here, and this is a closed suction drain. It has a valve right here that doesn't allow anything to go back into your body, so only comes into here, and what you do, you squeeze it out, and it's very important that you have it squeezed out, and then you close it here, and if you have your drain connected here, the bulb remains in suction. Now, continues to suction the fluid here. Now if you leave this open, then it will fill up. If you have your drain just like this, it only drains to gravity and not to suction. So it's super important that you know that this is remains squeezed in. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you like it. And then I'll see you back in the next video. And remember, believe in magic.